Hello everyone, はじめまして皆さん。I'm Cass, a full-time MBA student from Japan. Before MBA, I used to work for an international consulting firm as a business process IT consultant in Tokyo, Japan, specializing in financial industries. I choose Hong Kong as a place to study my MBA because of its cultural traits and a great opportunity for business development as a gateway to fast-growing Asian markets.So, if you have been to Hong Kong, you realize that Hong Kong is one of the true international cosmopolitans where international atmospheres coexist with strong local influences. When I chose MA program, I wanted to study in a place where I could learn not only classroom knowledge, but also programming experience, which I can learn and apply what I learned in the class.Consulting those thoughts, Hong Kong is truly best place to study MBA because I can learn world-class business knowledge and skills while I have a lot of opportunities to apply those through MBA programs and extracurricular activities like internship and club activities. And among the MBA programs in Hong Kong, CUHK MBA offers a good balance of skills and knowledge and programmatic programs along with strong alumni networks across the Asia.And that's why I chose CUHK as my MBA school. I enjoy CUHK course offering a lot. It offers a good combination among fundamental skills and knowledge, hands-on insights from experts such as practitioner professors, and project-based classes to crystallize acquiring knowledge and experience in my MBA life. Apart from that, the school has unique leadership development course called Outward Bound course.It is a three-day outdoor team building and leadership development experiential exercise. These courses helped me a lot to achieve my MBA objectives. One of the unique course offerings of CUHK is its well-known Chinese Language Center. It was a lot of effort to study MBA and learn a new language at the same time, but it sure improved my understanding of Chinese culture and people's way of thinking, which also helped me get deeper understanding of China business as well.Care Management Center here in CUHK is also helpful. This is my first time to look for internships and jobs abroad, but they have a series of career development support courses, starting from how to write a resume, how to go through interviews, assessment centers, and campus recruitment talks, as well as the training for what to expect after you are hired. Thanks for their great support, I got an internship position and will work for one of the prestigious financial institutes for the summer.